Walter, it's my fault. What happened to Tarek? We did receive the letter telling us to leave. I threw it away. I had found a job. Tarek was in school. Everyone told me not to worry, that the government didn't care. And for a time, it seemed true. Then after a while, you forget that you think you really belong. It's best for me to leave now.
Mona.
He needs my hand. He needs my care. My precious boy who did no wrong. I don't know what awaits him there. It's changed so much and we've been here so long.
We'll ask the court for an appeal. The conflict over there is real.
Dear Walter, no, that time is through. I must be there to do what little I can do.
It's not your fault, I hope that's clear. You chased a dream to this new shore. A life of hope and free from fear. You're everything this country should stand for.
This land, they say, is for the free. No longer feels that way to me. It's not the land of hope I knew. Till now I never knew what little I can do. We give our children all we can. We make the life that we can make.
Your boy's a good and giving man. The tale you told for Tarek's sake.
This world is dark both night and day. No wish can wash the hurt away.
No fear is easy to subdue, but still somehow we do what little we can do.
Still somehow we do what little we can do. Thank you, Walter, for everything.
I haven't done anything. At all. I don't want you to go.
I know, Habibi.